Hari Hari Nama Krishna Jadavaya Nama Hari Hari Nama Krishna Jadavaya.
This is one of the books that is able to really reconcile the differences that is between the Vaishnav and the Shaivite traditions. It's just something that really resonated with me, how Shiva is the protector of the universe, the father of the universe, and how he is basically Vishnu when he comes into contact with material nature, and how he is the protector of the gatekeeper of the realm of Vaikuntha and such, and the higher realm, and how Narayan explained how when Shiva comes to Goloka Vrindavan, he is Vishnu, so he's the, I guess, the protector or the gatekeeper of the Rasalila and the Gopis, and that really, that simple explanation was able to just really tie up all the loose ends for me, and to see how exactly Shiva and the different forms of Kali and Durga also tie in with the Gaudiya Vaishnava tradition, and how we don't neglect them, but rather we actually put them in a place that is, suitable or place that is more relevant and makes more sense than a lot of other traditions. There's no room for mystery or guesswork or speculation. It's very clear and precise.
Jadavaya Madhavaya Keshavaya Namah.